starring Lawrence Welk. The Music Makers. Featuring the world premiere of the great new Plymouth for 1959. Gentlemen, this is the year, and this is the night. And it's a great night for Plymouth. In a few moments, for the first time on television, you will see the great new Plymouth for 1959. And believe me, we're all very excited. And so right now, on with the show. The Plymouth Show, starring Lawrence Welk.
And a pleasant good evening, my friends. Glad you could join us for the first look at the new 1959 Plymouth. Now, while our paraders get rested up, let's call on two of our talented youngsters. Janet Lennon gives Brian Siebman some very good advice.
I got troubles. What am I gonna do? That's simple. Let the worry bird worry for you. Let the worry bird fuss and sue. He's a wonderful pet, and when you get the jitters, he twitters. Let the worry bird worry his head. Have the time of your life instead. What's a tumble or two as long as you can keep well, sleep well. Every cloud is silver lined. Bear that in mind. When old man trouble gets tough and the going gets rough, let the worry bird worry for you. It's remarkable what he'll do. He'll consider it fun to be your understudy. So, buddy, why should you be blue? Let the worry bird sing the blues for you.
Gee, Jenna, I feel better already.
Kiss your cares goodbye and your troubles will fly. Let the worry bird worry for you.
you, Janet and Brian. While the boys give us a new arrangement of When My Baby Smiles at Me, we would like to show you the cities and radio stations carrying this Plymouth show at the same time with television. To hear stereophonic sound, place your AM radio about 5 to 8 feet to the right of your TV set. Then sit back and enjoy the stereophonic sound. Gentlemen, one and two and... Ladies and gentlemen, the senior Lennon sister, lovely little Diane, sings a current favorite of the teenage set, Born Too Late.
Born too late.
Thank you, Diane. The youngsters dancing with us this evening are members of the Phi Kappa fraternity of Loyola University. We're going to ask the members of our little band to furnish the music for their enjoyment. Blue Moon. Gentlemen, one, two. Our new Plymouth show about 6 weeks ago, we introduced a 9-year-old boy who made a wonderful impression on everyone. We had so many requests to bring him back, so ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Chris Piazza. Chris, it's very, very nice having you back with us again.
Nice to be here.
How were the comments when you got home to Concord last time you appeared on our show?
Well, there were plenty of cards and letters from every place in the United States, just about.
Good. And tell me something, a young lad of your type, only 9 years old, how did you ever learn to play so wonderful in this short length of time?
Well, first my mother and father kept getting me different toy instruments for Christmas and for my birthdays, but those were only toy instruments, and I wanted a real instrument. And so then we saw this chord organ, and we rented one, and then we bought one.
And all this musicianship came out of this little chord organ.
Yes, it did.
Young man, let's hear it.
I could have danced all night, arranged by Cal Shet.
Thank you. to believe, ladies and gentlemen, but he's only 9 years of age. What a great showman and a great musician.
Thank you.
We're going to ask you to stay here and play an encore for us after a while, huh?
All right.
Very good. Let's join Alice Law now and Dick Dale in the kitchen as they get ready for a big barbecue.
Cool, cool, cool of the evening. Tell 'em I'll be there. In the cool, cool, cool of the evening.
Better save a chair.
When the party's getting a glow on, and singing fills the air. In the shank of the night.
When the doings are right,
you can tell 'em I'll be there.
Barbecue, Sam wants the ball of ham, Grace votes for boulabaisse stew.
Jake wants a weenie baked steak and a layer cake, he'll get a tummy ache too.
We'll rent a tent or teepee, let the town crier cry.
And if it's RSVP,
this is what I'll reply. In the coo 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 of the evening, tell 'em I'll be there.
In the cool, cool, cool of the evening, better save a chair.
When the party's getting a glow on, singing fills the air. In the shank of the night,
oh, when the doings are right,
you can tell 'em.
The time is here, the moment all of you have been waiting for. Tonight, the Plymouth Dealers of America proudly present the world premiere of the great new 59 Plymouth.
You are traveling now into the world of tomorrow, the world of the future, where before you stands the symbol of the future. Symbol of Plymouth for 1959. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Plymouth for 1959. Here is a car for the driving age of tomorrow, alive with the newness and spirit of the future. If it's new, Plymouth got it. New distinctive rear sport deck styling. New dramatic front end personality, set off by dashing twin set headlights. New flaring fin design in perfect harmony with the sweeping length and lowness of the future. And inside, new exciting luxury in Plymouth swivel seats that swing you out when you leave, swing you in when you enter. And a new fingertip control instrument panel featuring push-button control of instantaneous heat and ventilation. Here in every fine detail is a car that proudly boasts everything new for the future. New electronic mirror, new Magic Eye automatic headlight dimmer, and a new standard for performance in the spectacular Golden Commando V8, biggest engine in the low price field. All yours to prove if it's new, Plymouth's got it. The most exciting new car of the year. In style, in engineering, in performance and luxury, here is a car alive with the spirit of the future. See your Plymouth dealer tomorrow and drive Plymouth for 1959.
you, folks. Thank you, Pete. Yes, folks, we're all very proud of the new 59 Plymouth. I hope you will visit the Plymouth dealers in your town tomorrow. I'm sure you'll share our excitement over this wonderful Plymouth car. To the orchestra once again. This time we'd like to bring you two talented, two handsome young men out of our orchestra. Bill Page and Russ Klein with the Alexander's Ragtime Band. Are you ready, fellas? One and two. Feeney sings one of the most beautiful ballads of the past few years, Stranger in Paradise.
Take my hand, I'm a stranger in paradise, all lost in a wonderland.
Introduce two youngsters from our little orchestra. Our two drummers, Bo Wagner and Cubby O'Brien. Now, Cubby, he's not going to do very much. We're going to sort of start him out being a master of ceremonies because this young man has great possibilities. I believe we're going to make an orchestra leader out of him. Will you please take over from here?
Okay.
Good.
Well, Mr. Welk, my partner, Bo Wagner, has been working on some impressions of some of the famous well-known dancers. The first one he'd like to do for you is that great Irishman, Mr. Pat Rooney. Myron? He'd like to do that great long-legged dancer, Mr. Ray Bolger. Gentlemen, tea for two. The one and only Gene Kelly. Myron, whispering.
Thank you very much.
Say, Bo, would you mind if I did a little imitation?
Sure, go ahead. I don't mind.
Well, I'd like to do an imitation of our own Jack Immel.
That was a very pleasant surprise. You may do a whole dance for us next week.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much. We just discovered that our trumpet artist, R.D. Pugh, is also a fine arranger. Here's Pete Fountain to play Art's arrangement of the tune Alone Together. One and two. Community Power Button. Here's a catchy tune by Rocky Rockwell. Rocky shares the Plymouth spotlight with Kenny Trimble and the song, I'll Be Hanging Around. One and two.
Night and day, I'll be hanging around. Come what may, I'll be hanging around. Rain or shine, I'll be standing my ground. I'll be hanging around. Where you are, I'll be hanging around. Near or far, I'll be hanging around. Till the chime with the wedding bell sound. All the time, I'll be hanging around. I'll just follow your step everywhere you go. Stick right to your doorstep. Thunder, sleet, and snow. Like a pup, I'll be hanging around. Won't give up this affection I've found. Till we're set to be honeymoon bound. You can bet I'll be hanging around. Affection I've found. Till we're set to be honeymoon bound. You can bet I'll be hanging around. Yes, I'll be hanging around.
Thank you, Rocky. And now, friends, let's join Alice Lawn and Dick Dale with America's newest hit.
If it's new, Plymouth's got it.
Got it?
The 59 Plymouth's got it if it's new.
If it's new. New enough to shout about, beats the swivel in and out.
Miramatic, day and night, saves your eyes from glaring light.
Brilliance and beauty, sparkle and gleam.
Bright as your vision, big as your dream.
The whole outdoors is waiting, so all you gotta do,
push a button and go.
Go, 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 go. Come on and go, go, go in a Plymouth. A go-kart through and through. You really go, go, go for a Plymouth. And Plymouth will really go for you.
If it's power, Plymouth's got it.
Got it.
The 59 Plymouth's got it if it's power.
If it's power, if it's power.
Engine, great new go, golden commando, steel to show.
Power steering, touch and turn, full control from stem to stern.
Slightest pressure's all it takes, safer Plymouth power brakes.
In the star of the forward look, you know, all you gotta do,
push a button and go. If it's style, Plymouth's got it.
Got it.
The 59 Plymouth's got it if it's style.
Style.
Come on and go, go, go in a Plymouth. A show car, bright and new. You really go, go, go for a Plymouth. And Plymouth will make your dream come true.
And Dick. And folks, that's just a sample of the fun and pleasure waiting for you when you get behind the wheel of the 59 Plymouth at your Plymouth dealers tomorrow. Our Plymouth show continues with a bright samba written by our good friend Larry 14. It's called The Little Bird. One, two.
Oh,
The charm of our lovely Lennon sisters adds to the beauty of this next melody. When you fall in love in Paris.
I heard a love song in Paris, one I will never forget. Somehow my memories cling to the theme of this warm chansonette. One that Parisian lovers sing to their mademoiselles. It's more than a tune, it's a legend. And here is the story it tells. You will find your love in Paris when you walk along the Seine. When you fall in love in Paris, it's a river of champagne. There's an old romantic legend that's been told for hundreds of years.
In the role of a milkman, gets a complaint from one of his pretty customers.
Milkman, keep those bottles quiet. Noise on my milk diet. So milkman, keep those bottles quiet. I've been hitting all the late spots so bright, dancing with my baby all night. Now I'm sick of counting the sheep, and I've got to get myself some sleep. So milkman, keep those bottles quiet. The noise of the trolley car, I don't mind it, but the man with the bag of sand, I can't find it. Got the leery eyed, I don't know what to do, cause you're making me nervous with that bottle moo. I wanna look alive when I hit the city, if you give me all a jive, then I won't look pretty. So take off that with that milk barrage, cause it ain't very funny, it's a sabotage. So milkman, milkman,
quiet! Quiet! Quiet!
ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we have that great organist back to play for us again, Chris Piazza. Chris, will you announce your next number?
I would like to play Olla Negra.
Musician. Thank you very much for coming on our show again.
Thank you.
Pleasure having you.
Nice to be here.
Two members from our Plymouth musical family get together. Myron Florin from our big band and Tom Owens from the little band. The Charlie Caballero. Gentlemen. Very, very nicely done. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the year and this is the night. A wonderful night for Plymouth. We're all very proud of our new car and also proud of this young man, an important member of our Plymouth family, Pete Hansen.
Thank you, Mr. Welk. And welcome, folks, to your Plymouth Dealer's Preview. This is the night, this is the year, and this is Plymouth for 59. Well, come on in and let's take a close look at just a few of the 29 great new Plymouths that we have for 59. After you. First, the glamorous new Plymouth Sport Fury two-door hardtop. Can't you just picture this beautiful automobile in your driveway? Without a doubt, the most luxurious, low-priced hardtop of them all. And now before you is Plymouth's new Fury four-door hardtop. Sport-styled with a luxury flair. And yet, the four-door feature provides the convenience of a family sedan with full passenger comfort in the rear. And now, for family fun and for luxury living, Plymouth offers you the smartest station wagon ever built. The Sport Suburban. Ah, here's a car that can go anywhere, do anything, from hauling a truckload of kids or cargo to spending an evening out on the town. The new Plymouth Sport Suburban. Biggest, brawniest, smartest looking wagon in its field. And here, for the sheer joy of driving, for the sheer joy of owning a young car, is Plymouth's magnificent new Sport Fury convertible. Oh, just feast your eyes on those clean, long, lean lines. Now that is magnificence from the word go. Beautifully styled, beautifully appointed. And an interior that is just out of this world. Well, that's it, folks. Your TV preview of just a few of the 29 great new Plymouths for 59 that will be waiting for you tomorrow at your Plymouth dealers. Now, Plymouth for 59 promises performance that's really breathtaking and more real fun than you ever dreamed possible in a low-priced car. Now, I invite you to make this promise come true at your Plymouth dealers tomorrow. See the all-new Plymouth for 59. Drive the all-new Plymouth for 59, and you'll know why we say, if it's new, Plymouth's got it.
Thank you, Pete Hansen. Friends, be sure to see and drive the all-new 59 Plymouth at your Plymouth dealers tomorrow. We're extremely happy to have Warren Looning with us from New Orleans. He's an excellent trumpet man. He's our first trumpet man with the little band, and I'm sure you will enjoy his work now, the song Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom White. We want to tell you that he is celebrating his 17th birthday now. Is that correct?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Warren. Happy birthday.
that? Is this worth a speech?
Well, I don't know what to say.
Okay. You don't have to make a speech then, but it's real nice to have you with us, and I think for a young man, 17 years of age, we've never heard anything like it.
Thank you very much.
Nice having you with us. And now we would like to call on little Cubby O'Brien and Johnny Klein. The boys are going to be featured on the next number, along with our Dixieland boys. Fellas, give those two drummers a real good send-off, huh? Okay. Are you ready? Okay. Right. That guy's always ready. Okay. Take it away, boys. One, I got in the way of the drummers here, and they didn't get a chance to play off and show off their parts. Have a little battle of music. We still have time. Four bars and four bars. Okay? Enjoyed bringing you the Plymouth Show, and we'll look forward to these Wednesday nights with you. See your Plymouth dealer and take a test ride. You'll enjoy it. Meanwhile, don't forget, we'll be looking your way next Saturday with your Dodge dancing party. And on behalf of all the music makers, the little band, and the Plymouth dealers of America, we bid you all a pleasant good evening. Good night.
Presents Fred Astaire when he makes his first appearance this season in a full-hour spectacular. Check your newspaper listings for time and channel. Pete Hampton speaking. Good night, everybody.
You follow your heart, thrill after wonderful thrill.
Your Plymouth will be your magical key to enchantment right over the hill. Come on and go, go, go in a Plymouth. A go-car through and through. You really go, go, go for a Plymouth. And Plymouth will really